Hello, welcome to my 3-minute presentation. Have you ever used any contact tracing app to keep track of coronavirus? It is quite useful as it can help you to alert you if you are in close contact with anyone who has been tested positive for coronavirus. However, it might leak private information, for example, who am I or where do I live? Intuitively, we can simulate this scenario using this example here. We have a number of participants in the network, and each participant has its own private data stored in his mobile phone or tablet. And in the middle, we have the centralized authority. It will collect the data from all the participants and conduct computations. This kind of system relies on this centralized authority totally, so that it is quite vulnerable to security attack. Let's say if the centralized authority is being hacked, then the whole system is broken. In order to address this issue, we can actually decentralize this system into a distributed system here. Instead of relying on a single centralized authority, we allow each participant to contribute equally in the system, such that even though one or two participants were dropped out or hacked, then the whole system can still function properly. Putting things together, my PhD topic is about how to conduct a signal processing task over a distributed system without violating privacy. How would we do that? In traditional distributed signal processing, it often violates privacy because it requires each participant to directly send out the private data S to others, such that the privacy is not protected. To address it, we can design certain encryption function to first encrypt your data and then send out the encrypted data. Existing method may design this encryption method using cryptographic techniques. However, there is a price to pay. For example, it is either expensive in terms of communication or computation, or it requires a trade-off between privacy and the accuracy of your signal processing output. To address these issues, instead of directly applying this cryptographic technique, we propose to explore the nature of distributed signal processing for privacy preservation. Take the distributed optimization as an example. We make use of the graph structure of the whole system and the convergent behavior to design this encryption function in a way that there's no trade-off between privacy and the accuracy of the signal processing output. And in the meantime, it is also very lightweight in terms of communication and computation. Overall, we hope our research will help to make the world more privacy-friendly. That's all. Thank you.